what do we have here, Zara?
A remote control Pinkie Pie.
Yay! I'm really excited to try this out. So it's a Pinkie Pie on a scooter and it's remote controlled.
Oh, that's so soft.
You have the remote control over here and then you have Pinkie Pie herself over here. So let's get it open and try it out. But before we do that, let's check out the back of this package. So here there's an app that you can download and you can scan Pinkie Pie's cutie mark and you can unlock and play with her. So that looks really exciting. We're going to try that out too. So let's get her open. So guys, we're going to open up Pinkie Pie now. Let's see what we need to open. Oh, so we got the remote control.
I love it.
And next, let's get out the lights.
That's going to be quite difficult. Sticking off your ears.
Her scooter. So if you guys can see, there's a little hole in her foot over there.
It looks like a little hill.
Yeah, so we're gonna just put that in.
You've got some
backwards. There we go. And now we've got Pinkie Pie inside her scooter. Okay, so what we're gonna do first is we have to check if there's any batteries in this, because we can see that there's batteries in this one. So we're gonna check this out. Switched out for the scooter and for the remote, and we switched on the remote and the scooter. Sorry, we switched on the remote and the scooter using this on button on the remote and the on button here on the scooter. And you know it's on when there's a green light over here. That's when you know it's ready and it's on. So we're gonna try out some of these buttons. So this button with the arrow, we probably think is gonna go. Oh, that was really cool, guys. Okay, let's try out some other buttons. So we've got this button here, this orange button, and it's got a horn in it. And it just beeps the horn. Okay, so let's try out this button with the little screen. Oh, it takes that backwards. So, guys, Zara and I downloaded the Mind Cody Friendship Celebration app on my phone. And what we're going to do is we're going to scan Pinkie Pie so that we can play with her. So you get invited to parties, and so whose party would you like to go to?
Rarity!
We're going to go to Rarity's party. And we're going to scan our guests. So we have the camera on now. So we're going to scan. You just don't have anything special yet, what you can do is just skip this step and they'll just randomly pick you anywhere.
This is Celestia!
And then you can play different games and do different things. So we can give them food, or to play games, yes. Which drink would you like to play? The pink?
Probably the pink for Pinkie Pie.
Let's just do it that way. I want a piece of cake.
I need to grab and stuff on all my cake.
Oh, we have to eat. So you have to make a cake. Now we can get this. Give them some more cake.
Ah, so cool.
That looks delicious. Hand up some pizza. Okay, let's play another
part. You don't give any tips.
So you have lots of different games. You can take pictures, you can play games, food, party. But we're gonna need that for you guys to check. Me and Zara had so much fun playing with this Pinkie Pie remote control scooter. It was really fun. I really loved the different things you can do with the Pinkie Pie. So all the buttons you can press. And I love the game that you can play when you scan this barcode here. Please check out the app. It's called My Pony Friendship Celebration app. Download it on your phone, your iPad. And you can scan the Pinkie Pie and play with it. So Zara fans, that's it for today. Comment down below for anything you'd like us to unbox or any challenges you'd like for us to play. And subscribe to our channel, press the button so that you don't miss out any of our new videos. And press the bell button so you get notifications for any new videos that come out. Leave a like if you enjoyed. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye Zara fans!
Bye!
So Zara fans, the question for today is, which mark on Pinkie Pie do we have to scan so that we can pay with her on the My Pony app? Is it this cutie mark over here or the mark over here? If you know the answer, let us know in the comments down below. Bye Zara fans!
Bye!